Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. I had saved right before I started camping over and over again. Every time you camp, I think every single time you camp, you use a food ration. So it's really a pain in the butt to buy all those food rations and stuff. So I'm back inside the city gates, and I think this is ouch. Now, I'm not sure if this replenishes you right away, like to full. I don't want to sit there. Gribben, so let's see, he has 4 out of 42 hit points, so he needs 38 hit points restored. Well, restored, which he never had before, so. How could you replenish something that you never had? But let's just see. Quest for room and cooling meals is 120 gold. Yes. Go back out. Exit. Resting for 8 hours. Silk gets 12 hit points back. Gribben gets 38. Alright. So this is how we heal to full, guys. Much better. You don't use any food rations. I mean, you do spend money, but you spend money for the food rations anyway. And everyone should be completely full with spell points and life points. Looks good. Nice. Alright. So that's all we had to do. So yeah. How do I get out of here? Yeah. That's not the way out. Now, alternatively, we could head back to... Twin Lake and go to the cemetery, but I really didn't feel like walking through the city into... I'm like, screw it. I mean, if you really want to save time... I mean, not save time. Is this the way out? Alright, so I'm gonna wait anyway. If you want to save money, you can do that. Of course, that does not replenish your spell points, though. Only your hit points. So we still needed to replenish some spell points. So if you really wanted to save money, I guess you could camp a couple times, and then use, the pools in the cemetery graveyard to do the rest. Okay, so I have a map on the other my other monitor here, some crystal. Following the water here, more or less. Which reminds me of walking around in Starflight. Well, not walking around, but, you know, on your transport vehicle in Starflight. Wish I could zoom out. Yeah, I'm at a forest. We must be by that villa. We are. So we are nearby Twin Lake. Later for that villa. See what the sign says. Can we look at this? On the signpost is written, northeast, the city of Crystal. South, the city of Twin Lake. And southwest, the swamps of Growl. Growl-sumpf. southwest. Correct. So we want to head past that to get the gemstone, but I want to see if we can avoid the swamps. Twin Lake must be right over here, yes. The darkness is closing in on me. Alright, now I can't see crap. So about halfway, well, almost halfway there. We've never been this far, though. So that's something. I feel like I should do a preemptive save here, just in case anything happens to us. We're now entering unknown territory. Can I cross this? Yes. Alright. Trying to see, I think I know where we are. Okay, I got a bridge here. Oh, if you cross bridges, I think we actually do have to cross that bridge. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it, which is right about now. Oh, before anything, let's change the formation of our party, because now you are Mr. Tank, and the dog obviously is going to be a melee fighter as well. I am weak as all hell, so I'm pretty much gonna be a support role, healing people with potions and such. Not that we have much potions left. So I think we're gonna have it like this. And this, I mean, Trazric's got his spells and Silk's got his bow and arrow. So that will be our formation. Now, if we... I'm just gonna save again. I don't know if it has to be on foot, but if you cross the bridge, you can get into a fight with a bridge troll. That's not happening now. Wait. I don't know how tough these things are. I guess we'll find out. So you guys might want to see some combat again after a while. Attack! Attack! He's attacking with range. How about a beam of fire? And I'm just gonna hang around doing nothing, Amethyst. Now if we hit this... Well, let me just do this first. We hit OK. Spike missed. Spike missed. Silk missed. Grabban missed. Trazric has beam of fire. Both successful. Does no damage. Rich Troll hit for one. Alright. Another beam of fire. And I'm gonna hit fast forward. This stuff goes automatically out of this part. Bridge Troll casts a spell. What did he cast? We don't know what he cast. Alright. So Spike hits twice, but sucks. He hit Gribband for 6. How many hit points does Spike have? 40. Oh, not bad. I know it's life points. I'm gonna call them hit points, guys, because they're hit points. Let's do Wall of Fire. Spike hit for 3. Did no damage. I wonder if we get any loot from them. I wonder how many hit points they have. Unsuccessful. Ow. He does hit for a good amount for these beginning levels anyway. So this is good to grind because you can like go across these bridges and these things will sometimes respawn. Where most other enemies of the game, from what I understand, are, you know, they're pretty much fixed in place. You kill them, they don't come back. Yeah, we're not good against this. I mean, it does miss a lot. How about water hole? Ooh, 10 hit points. Nice! We got him for 14 this round. Water hole, successful. I guess not much happened. Maybe it fixes him in place, maybe that's not a damage spell. I'm just gonna keep going Wall of Fire for a while. We killed it! Nice! So we got 4 experience points. I mean, not a lot, but what are you gonna do? 10 gold and a ration. Well, we'll take it. Like, when would you not want to pick up all the gold? Bridge Troll! Whoops. Alright, just so you know, that's Bridge Troll. So that was successful, so I'm gonna save. Because I don't think we can fight endless amounts of them. They are pretty damaging. I'm not sure if they level with us or what. So we got a few. Oh, it's getting dark. I think I might know where we are. Guess we need to cross this bridge as well. You know what? I am gonna camp. Just once, though. Not over and over. So how are we doing here? He's not too bad off. I mean, I would rest a full, but we're going to a city, so it's not... none of the utmost importance. And it's morning anyway. Where the... right, here's the river. Now the river leads to the swamp. Right, let's head this way till we get to the water. I think we're on the right path here. I mean, this is a huge area. I just saved. Okay, here's the swamp. I really don't want to go in there. So... you might have to. This is cheesy, I'm gonna save again, because I am not confident in my ability here. We can't go there with the horse. I am not leaving the horse here. Okay, never mind. Could there be? There's a way around it? I don't know. Wait. Gemstone is kind of near the coast, in with a bunch of mountains. Not that near the coast, just kind of near it. So once we hit mountains, we know we're getting close. And it's also going to turn, and we're going to be starting to head west. We're gonna be like not be able to see the crap where we're going. Let's camp again. Alright, makes sense to camp, right? Isaac Ribband gets his hit points back, and Trazor gets some spell points back. It's a good thing. And then we have to wait a little bit longer, and the sun will come out. Yay! Water. That's much better. Alright, we're getting close. Hope we can make past this range, otherwise it's going to be a pain in the butt. Looks like you can... wait. Gemstone... I think is up here somewhere. Blacking out the fog of war here. With very primitive looking fog of war. But a fog of war nonetheless. I think it's around this way. But we've got a road. So maybe now if we follow the road. Yay! No intro text to this one. Gemstone! Okay. Okay, the entrance exit is to the south. More looking around. making sure we don't miss a door in the middle of all this. I feel like it would be hard, like, easy to miss a door. This place is so busy with stuff. Okay. Not found anything of note as of yet. Oh, what's this say? Wait. Gemstone's Inn. Same song, yeah. First time we've seen a sound like music like that for a town or a city. Nothing. I'm not gonna check all these. Greetings! Drobanir? Ooh, he can join our party. Oh, he's a level 6 warrior? Ooh! Wow. Hello. Just what we need. I think I'll give you the battle axe or whatever war axe we have. Welcome, my name is Drobanir, the warrior. Is that all you have to say? Don't talk too much, do you? Quest? Guild? Now, the Warriors Guild is back in Twin Lake. Anything that he might have anything to say or talk about. Marillion? Warrior. Yes, I am a warrior of the 6th level. Until a few days ago, I was guarding a shipment of jewelry. Jewelry. You see, that's... It's not listed. Did I spell it the same way? Jewel Larry. I think I did. Let me just make sure. Well, that's a weird way to spell it. Alright. Let's try to spell it the right way. No, okay. Shipment, maybe? It's not in here. No. Alright. Nothing to say, right? I mean, maybe there's really no... Okay, back here. I don't know what happened there, guys. No. So I go, hello? Hello? Jump on here. Start my timer back up again. warrior. Now this is where I crashed. I wanted to type in guarding. Yeah, we nothing. All right. I should join you? Very well, I will come with you. I hope we'll meet a few orcs. Nice. Alright, let's check him out. Our party is now full. Okay, so he's already got a war axe. We don't need to give him one. He comes with 10 torches. A metal helmet. This is a one-handed. I mean, actually, two-handed axe. Oh, we have regular leather shoes, so I think we have some boots we can give him. Boots! I'm not trying to use them. He's got 108 hit points. Nice. Six ration. I guess he comes with 852 gold? Or do we already split our gold with him? I'm not sure. 289 years old. Of course, he's a dwarf, so ages differently. He's got banded mail. How weird that he have banded mail, a metal helmet, and then just regular leather shoes. So I never remember I gotta sell these shoes. So his stats. Strength 70 out of 90. Intelligence, not so great. But that's because he's a warrior. Constitution is pretty damn good. Attack, parry. Sucks at swimming just like most of us. Okay, and of course he can speak human and dwarf. Sweet. Alright, so I want to change our lineup once again. Yeah, it seems good. Nice. So before the game randomly crashes again, I will save, because we've accomplished something. Oh, let me end something in here. Greetings. Andamiel. It's another dwarf. Okay, so this apparently a dwarven town. Hello. I welcome you to the Inn of Gemstone. Can I do anything for you? Are you looking for someone, perhaps? I'm looking for someone. Looking for someone. Didn't think so. Should we be looking for someone? Trying to pick people we might be looking for. Not looking for Felix. No idea. Don't mind me. I just like to get stuff. Ouch, ouch. Okay, we can go through here. I wish you could move farther with the eye. I have to look at these guys, I'm sorry. Apparently nothing. So what's the point of this room? Anything of interest? Guest reception. Yeah, we don't need guest reception. Okay, come on already. Or should I? Just to... Yeah, let's just... Five gold. Just to get ourselves up to fall. Okay. Oh. I've just been over here. Oh, this is where you end up sleeping, yeah. Oops. Anything else? Damn potted plant or whatever the hell it is. I guess that's it. Having trouble walking around in this place. I think we're done. We've gotten a lot of bruises here.